I met some folk who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. For sure, a body's bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. And precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take it more than a land across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely Hilo in Ishri. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely feel its wonders or its laughter. I'm once again back home in a shree. I wander o'er green hills to dreamy valleys and find a peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels, and watch the rivers laughing as they flow. And then unto a humble shack I wander, my dear old home, and tenderly behold the folks I loved, the round the turf fire gathered, on bended knees the rosary is told. Everybody, my dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to stand reality. But though they paved the footways here with gold dust, I still would choose my Hilo in Ishri. I still would choose my Hilo in Ishri.